There's the sun set. It looks like such. I don't have any fucking paper towels, so I'll try to clean the screen with the fucking shit I'm wearing. I don't know how well that's gonna work. Dope. What else is pretty dope is I got some fucking rocks out. Those two big motherfuckers. I don't know if I broke them, like it was one big one and I broke it, or what, but yeah, I'm making progress with that shit, so. Let's watch the sunset and make some progress. Even though I don't think you can see what I'm doing. Angle is likely not right. I should get a new shovel tomorrow, so I'll be able to get back to it. But using the pickaxe, I was able to get those fucking rocks out. Good. Well on my way to 4 feet, goddammit. Yeah, it's a little bit harder to do because it's not wet anymore. But it's not impossible. And the ship's a little lighter, so that's good. I can feel rocks though, so. But watch, I bought the fucking wedges and drill bit and all that, and if I don't even fucking need it. Well, that's the story of my life. And that's alright though, because it didn't cost that much. Murphy's Law your way into positive outcomes. It's just going to cost you a little bit, so try to spend as little as possible. A rock right there. All right. Good. I need more, so be my fucking reason to have more rocks. Alright, I'll get your ass out one way or the other. I guess I'll fucking stop it here. So I can get to the rocks. And get deeper. Alright. Yeah, like I said, they're lighter. see if I can get this column done before it's dark. Careful, asshole. I'll fucking break your sunglasses. Two left. Two or three. Two. I think I already did that one. Oh, sweet. Get that on video. What a fucking sunset. All right, let's get this last cube out. Progress every fucking day, one way or the other. Broken shovel, well, use the fucking weak shovel and keep digging, motherfucker. Okay. Yeah. You're gonna have to pickaxe that shit. Imagine how much faster it would be to have a fucking tractor, a piece of equipment. Doing this shit by hand. Spoonful after fucking spoonful. We'll get it. I mean, I'd like to get it done in September, but I don't know. If not, well, I guess I'll have to wait for the ground to thaw in the spring. And that's why I'd rather get it dug before it freezes. See, that part's going deep, so. Yeah. Definitely making progress. So, I'm going to stop because it's getting dark. And I've been digging for a little while.